They say high school is the best years of your life. Clearly, no one remembered how much of a roller coaster it was. I've come a long way since freshman year. I've met people and I've lost people, but I never lost myself. You may not see it at first, but you'll see how far you've come in a short 4 years. It doesn't matter who you are or where you're going. It's about moving forward. Each passing year presented its own challenges and obstacles, but it was nothing I couldn't overcome. I got to experience so many new things that had to deal with the consequences, but the memories were totally worth it. I laughed, I cried, I was happy, I was sad. I had a lot of highs and I had a lot of lows. I just wouldn't trade those feelings for anything. Once you get halfway done with high school, you'll think I'm ready to get out. You'll take that for granted later. I've made so many mistakes, but that's life. That's high school. It's the time to make mistakes and learn from them. High school is this incredible journey that'll take you places you've never been before. You'll focus on your future, but you should always remember to live in the present. The bond and relationships you create in your 4 years will last a lifetime. I consider my friends as my chosen family. I spent my entire high school career with the same people who I've come to know and love. They hold your secrets, let you cry on their shoulder, and create some of the most precious memories with. They see a part of you you don't see in yourself. Your friends are a reflection of you and how incredible you are. You'll learn so much about yourself and what impact you want to leave in this world. You'll finally figure out what you want to be and what path will lead you to success. I promise you, you won't be the same person you were the day you stepped foot in these doors. You mature, gain confidence, and be happy with the person staring back in the mirror. When senior year hits, everything changes. One more school year and you're finally finished. Then it's like 10 more years left of schooling, but that's beside the point. The point is, you'll miss the faces and the meaningless conversations of your classmates because you know you'll never see some of these people again. Those laughs and jokes about how turnt or crazy you were this weekend have come to an end. You will cry this year more than any other year. A lot of the time because you're happy and scared. This is your last year's living at home and being a kid. It's sad, but you look forward to the future. Senior year is for the tears, facing the fears, and loudening the cheers. You'll find out how close you are to some and how far away you are to others. You'll have your last and get ready for the first, then look back on it and remember it forever. This is more than just senior year. It's now the time to leave your legacy here and start a new one. You learn and grow into something incredible. You'll never feel more like yourself. Get ready to close one door and open up another. What a crazy, exciting, and one hell of a journey. Now throw those caps in the air because we did it. Congratulations, class of 2016. My high school was a roller coaster. Thanks for all the memories, Butler. Once a bear, always a bear.